dog very popular in Vietnam because every home got pig in the backyard. Uh-huh. It's easy.
So that, things that, like pork belly are really popular.
That's real delicacy. Mm. Yeah.
Nhut Hun came to Australia as a refugee in the 80s, started work as a kitchen hand, trained as a chef, and now has his own restaurant, RQ, meaning rice quarter.
This is my mother's recipe. So my mother used to make in Tet, and every time I have it, and just like to bring back a whole memory of childhood.
So Tet's the new year, and you'd have a special meat dish then.
Special occasion, and we just get chance to get meat. Well, first thing you do, you chop the meat up. This is pork belly, and you get some garlic, a little bit of everything, a little bit of garlic, a shallot here.
They're very popular, aren't they?
Yeah, they get this great. We used to grow heaps of them. So you just slice all this stuff. Chop everything together. Everyone loves this dish. It's just a simple dish, it tastes. Just put it in. And now the fish sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Just about three tablespoons of fish sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This is very easy recipe. This is soy sauce, not too strong.
Like a light soy.
Yeah, light soy. Yeah. And then this is the dark soy sauce.
Okay, so that gives you a sort of depth of flavour and a colour,
and
does
colour,
it?
Yeah, and a golden colour.
So about 1.5, eh?
Yes, it's 1.5. And cracked pepper. This is lovely.
Mm. Mm,
this is so good. Is it about 3, 4? Yeah. And then we got palm sugar. I love this palm sugar. Well, just about 2 tablespoons. And, spring onions.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just use everything. And in Vietnamese.
There's a lot of beating.
Yeah, you just smash it up to the flavor coming out.
Ah!
Yeah. Don't be afraid, they'll eat that.
Why do you use the roots?
The roots is a strong flavour. And, so it's... And you marinate for about 3 hours or overnight.
When the meat has absorbed all those flavours, Nhut sautés the diced onion until it's golden. Then adds the pork. Next, a key ingredient to the dish, young coconut juice, minus the flesh.
Why do you use young coconut juice?
This is more lighter.
A cup of hot water.
When it starts boiling, and you just more of all the fat and all the stuff start boiling up.
The pork simmers for an hour, then Nhut adds hard-boiled eggs and cooks for a further hour.
Oh, wow. Oh, God. Yummy.
It's just falling apart. Beautiful. Today I feel like Tet again.
That's always New Year at your place.
Yeah, so every time I eat this, I just feel like New Year.
Mm. That's a beautiful recipe, Nhut.
Thank you.
Come on.
Come on, you.